Hello viewers, welcome to NRG Healthcare. I am Dr. Akila, diabetologist. Today we'll discuss some tips for diabetic patients to bring down their sugar level quickly and also to maintain their blood sugar. Tip number one is diet, which is very, very important. During the previous videos, we have discussed in detail about diet, how to choose diabetic diet, what are carbohydrate rich food and protein rich food. Please go through that video. Mainly, I want to insist that diabetic patient needs to take less amount of carbohydrate and they need to include protein in all the meal. They need to include fruits and vegetable in their meal also. Drink lot of fluid, which will help to maintain your blood sugar. Second one is exercise. Exercise is very, very important. Regular exercise is important. 30 minutes of at least brisk walking every day is must, or at least 5 times in a week is important. Coming to the third point is stress. Avoid stress, because stress increases the blood sugar and also it affects the general well-being. Fourth one is follow the routine. Waking up at the right time, taking your meal at right time, taking your medication at right time, going to bed at right time is very, very important. Because irregular timing of meal and medication intake affects your blood sugar badly. Sleep is very, very important. Avoid late sleep, because whenever we tend to watch TV or stay awake for long time during the night, it increases the possibility of taking extra snacks. So that is going to affect the fasting blood sugar, and also it affects the wake up time and also meal time in the morning. Next one is do your relaxation exercise. So which is important to calm your mind, okay, and maintain your stress level low. If you follow all these steps, the sugar levels will get better. And I want to insist about the blood sugar monitoring. You might not be changing your medication according to the blood sugar, but it is very, very important, because it's a very good motivation for your daily routine. If your blood sugar is good, very good, you carry on. If the blood sugar is high, the next day you won't have excessive food or miss your exercise. So blood sugar monitoring is a very good motivation tool for each and every diabetic patients. So please follow all these tips and share with your friends. If you have not subscribed to NRG Healthcare, please subscribe to NRG Healthcare. Thank you.